fact, the answer is right above your head. And this is Luna. Guess what? He's neither a bear nor a cat. He's actually related to the civet. And here's a cookie there only found Palawan. As you can see, he moves quite easily on that vine, and he can also hang from his prehensile tail. For his reward, he will have some of his favorite fruits like banana and mangoes. Well, his daughters have a lot to say. They trouble when happy and have a high-pitched wail when annoyed. They will growl, howl, and wheeze. They also use the water popcorn smell to mark their territory. We eat all kinds of fruits, leaves, berries, small animals, and even hands.